Ivy, why are you standing by the table?
Oh, it's you! You startled me!
You've definitely found the snack table, but this is a dance. So, why aren't you dancing?
Well, this treacle tart is so yummy. Just another few pieces.
Don't be sick. There are some sherbet lemons over there. You don't want to fill up and miss out on that.
You're right. This is a social club, after all. And there's still quite a bit I'd like to eat. In that case, would you care to dance with me?
Ivy, you've stopped up there.
In that...
you Thank you.
Ivy? What? You've definitely...
What? In the...
Ivy? Ivy, what? You've
sold up the... In the-
Hi, Robin. I'm surprised you're not on the Quidditch pitch.
I was headed that way when I got distracted by this! Fireworks!
These aren't just any fireworks. They're Weasley's wildfire whiz-bangs.
They were just sitting here. No one was around, so I thought I'd try some out. What could it hurt?
You could blow yourself up, or get detention.
Come on! You know you want to see what they can do!
Oh, all right. Maybe just one. Oh, hello, Mr. Weasley. What are you doing here?
Just popped by to see my old friend Neville. I mean, Professor Longbottom. He insists on being called that. Can't imagine why. Enjoying the wildfire whizbangs, are you?
Yes! They're fantastic!
Oh, are these yours?
They were. Now they're yours.
Thanks!
You know, right after Fred and I invented these, we unleashed them rather unceremoniously during the OWLs. It was quite brilliant, if I may say so myself.
I bet you got detention for that.
Better. We got our own educational decree. That's what Umbridge called them. Fancy word for rules.
Oh, Kev told me about her. Really mean witch who tried to take over as headmistress a while back.
Yep. Evil woman. Weaseled her way into Hogwarts after Dumbledore was fired, briefly.
So what happened with the exams and the fireworks?
It was the best prank ever. Fred and I had enough of Umbridge. So we took every last firework we made and set them off during the Charms OWLs. One of them chased Umbridge straight out of the hall and destroyed all her precious decrees. They were hung right over there. Must have been hundreds. It was all rather impressive. Everyone got a kick out of it.
Except Umbridge.
Right, except her. But she had it coming. Like I said, she was pure evil.
Sounds like you caused a lot of trouble when you were a student.
Oh, you have no idea.
Hagrid. What's going on?
As the gnomes, ruddy little beasts, are ruining my pumpkins. Speaking of which, would you like some first-hand experience dealing with a gnome infestation? I could use your help. Welcome to Care of Magical Creatures. Today, you're gonna meet a nasty piece of work. A gnome. Ugly, ill-tempered, and underground dwelling. These fellas ain't the most dangerous beasts, but they do pose a serious pest problem for your average garden. These days, a horde of them been menacing me pumpkin patch just this morning. And that brings us to today's lesson. Protect the pumpkin.
Gnomes are back again.
Oh, it looks like there's some sort of commotion in Hagrid's pumpkin patch.
Atmosphere charm.
The witch snowballs. Stupefy.
What do you know?
Now you're in trouble.
Time turner. Incendio.
Atmosphere charm.
The witch snowballs. Incendio. Time turner. The witch snowballs. Stupefy.
Glacius Maximum.
Incendio.
Atmosphere charm.
I'll get you for this.
Thank you.
What's the matter, Kevin? You look like you're about to vomit.
Professor McGonagall just told me my Vera Virto transfiguration is flawless.
And that's bad?
Yes, because she's asked me to demonstrate it in front of the whole class. What if I mess up? Everyone will laugh.
You'll be fine, Kevin. After all, you've practiced that spell hundreds of times.
Easier said than done.
I wish there was something I could do to ease your nerves.
Well, you could help me brew a draught of peat. It's a potion that relieves anxiety and agitation.
I think there's some in the greenhouses. I'm sure Professor Longbottom wouldn't mind if we took some.
I hope not. Any more butterflies in my stomach and I fear I might just float away.
What do you think you're doing?
Harvesting hellebore.
I can see that. What I am asking is, do you have permission to take that hellebore?
Well, no, not technically. But it's really important that we get it, and I'm sure Professor Longbottom wouldn't mind.
He might not, but I do. And seeing as Professor Longbottom put me in charge until he returns from Hogsmeade, though I could be persuaded to give some hellebore up if Kevin beats me in a duel. I've had a long day and I could use something, or someone.
Cassandra's the best duelist in our year. There's no way I can beat her. Oh, come on. Let's just go.
I'll tell you what. I'm feeling generous. Smerlin knows you could use all the help you can get.
Come on, Kevin. You're a talented wizard. You can do this.
Believe in myself. Right. I'll try.
I'm not going to hold back.
Not even a little. Please.
Don't give up before you've even started, Kevin. Just trust in your training and let your instincts do the rest.
Centaur!
The wind snowballs! Stupefy!
What do you... Now you're in trouble.
Monster book!
Incendium!
Centaur! Spider! Monster book!
Atmosphere charm!
Centaur! Spiders!
Golden snake!
don't get cocky. That win was just a fluke. But I suppose a deal is a deal.
You don't have to tell us twice. Come on, Kevin. We've got a draft of peace to brew. I brought the hellebore. Are you ready to start brewing?
Actually, about that, I don't think I need the draft of peace off.
Really? But what about your demonstration in front of...
That duel with Cassandra made me realize that you're right. Everything I need to succeed is inside me. I just have to trust myself. And Cassandra underestimated me. I don't blame her. I underestimated myself. And I recognize that now, in doing so, I was unknowingly sabotaging myself.
I'm proud of you, Kevin. It really sounds like you've grown.
I have, haven't I? I can't promise I'll never doubt myself. Or that speaking in front of large groups of people won't make me want to vomit. But at least I know I'll always have at least one person.
Aw, Kevin.
Besides, Cassandra's more intimidating than my whole transfiguration class put together. If I can handle a duel with her, I think I can handle a little demonstration. That said, why don't you keep the hellebore and brew a draft of peace?
Thanks, Kevin. I think I'll do just that.
Sectum Sempra!
That did not go how I thought.
Expulsum!
I'll get you for this.
Just get this over with.
I myself am a fan also. After all, who doesn't aspire to be a master duelist? I'd be very interested in seeing your duels, if I do say so myself.
witch snowballs. Atmosphere charge.
The witch snowballs. Now you're in trouble. Now you're in trouble.
Time turner.
I'll get you for this.
I'll get you for this.
Atmosphere charge. Cindio.
Niffler.
Glacius Atmosphere charge. Stupefies. Expulso.
I'm really... Don't worry. I'll handle this.
Incendio. Incendio. Nicknap. The witch snowball.
The witch snowballs.
Stupefy.
Oh, come on.
Atmosphere charm.
Inflatus. Expulso!
I can do it with my eyes closed.
Niffler. Bewitch snowballs. Stupefy.
Are you quite sure about...
Don't even bother!
Stupefy.
Incendio. That did not go how I thought
Time
it would.
Time turner. Bewitch snowballs. Expulso.
Niffler. Atmosphere charm.
Stupefy. Inflatus. Incendio.